Here we're asked to subtract. We begin by simplifying each term. In this case, we can write 2 times the square root of 50. 50 is 25 times 2, minus 6 times the square root of 8. 8 is 4 times 2. Furthermore, the square root of 25 is 5, and we can write 2 times 5 times the square root of 2. 6 times the square root of 4 is 2 times the square root of 2. This leaves us with 10 times the square root of 2 minus 12 times the square root of 2. At this point, we have what are called like radicals. 10 square root of 2 minus 12 square root of 2 equals negative 2 square root of 2.